係咪自由係遙不可及嘅？咁我都一路諗緊呢樣嘢喺呢個創作過程嘅時候，所以好多時候我都喺創作嘅時候去重新探討一樣嘢，乜嘢係真正嘅自由？又或者係咪從來都冇所謂真正嘅自由？而我哋只不過喺度無限咁去接近、去觸摸呢一份自由，所以呢個諗法都係一個 driven 俾我可以不斷咁喺個作品入邊探討同探索，透過音樂同埋聲音設計。
So you would like to explore the relationship between the dancer and the audience. So in this case, we're actually really trying to push the boundaries between where the stage ends and where the audience begins, but also in the area of sound.
The traditional systems tend to be very two-dimensional, and in that it came from only the front, traditionally. But soundscape expanded the canvas so much that the possibilities seem to be endless.
You're free to move around, the dancers are moving all around you as well. And there is no real divide between what a dancer would be hearing on stage and what the audience is hearing. So in this case, everyone is actually hearing a full 360 soundscape around them.
呢次創作呢，我就都用好多人嘅聲音，因為對我嚟講，尤其是近呢幾年特別多人與人之間嘅衝突喺全世界發生緊。人與人之間的不信任，人與人之間的甚至乎互相壓制，所以我們用很多人的聲音在唱又好，講嘢意願又好，那裡去嘗試做一個不同的元素搭配，然後嘗試表達人與人之間彼此的衝突又或者和諧。